What Sam is doing here is what I would just call colloquially moving weight around. It's fun to be young and jacked and strong as f**k and just like bully the weights. It's dope and it's effective too. But the ratio of stimulus to fatigue and the ratio of stimulus to injury probability isn't ideal, not so close to ideal. This is good, it's okay, but it can be done better